Hello friends, welcome back. In the earlier video I showed you how to install a newer OS on your older laptop. So I installed this Windows 7 Microsoft on my 10 to 12 year old laptop. Now I will go to computer and I will just saw this problem in my PC. When I searched the system setting, I have seen here that it is only a trial version, 30 days to activate Windows now. So this is the problem I encountered. I have downloaded this ISO image from the internet. Now what I have to do is to remove this, or to have a full copy of this, I have installed one more software. It is supposed to remove this license requirement. Now I have installed that software on my pen drive. Now this is my pen drive, it is almost full. Now we have to go to pen. I have this PC. Now this is key remover. See, this is the thing. Okay, now we have to double click on it. There is a option remove VAT. The remove VAT installation will now begin. It will complete. You will need to restart your computer. Begin. Okay, working. Installation is complete. Press OK to reboot. Now it's rebooting. Okay, let's see what is there after rebooting. Now rebooting. Starting Windows, welcome. Now we will again check the status of the license requirement. Now we are on the desktop. And now we will see, we will first go to my computer. Oh, sorry. So this is my computer. Now we will again see the system properties. Now you can't see. This is the top thing. This is the system. I have only 1 GB RAM of my PC, 32 bit operating system. This is the processor, 1.83 GHz, dual core or whatever, Core Studio. Computer name, whatever. And now by the use of that software we have removed the requirement of license. Now we can use that OS normally. Okay, so this is it. This is how you can remove the license requirement of a pirated OS by using this software. I will write the name of the OS and the key remover software and give the link in the description. So thanks for watching this video. Bye bye.